Fans of college basketball are gearing up for March Madness. You're ready. You are so ready. You know, get this. It's kind of an unusual pitch, but there's a doctor in Oregon who says that this might be the perfect time for men like you to get a little snip-snip. CBS News correspondent Ben Tracy reports.
A haircut?
In life, as in sports, timing is everything.
When March Madness approaches, you need an excuse. An excuse to stay at home in front of the big screen.
And so the folks at the Oregon Urology Clinic are running this radio ad.
It's Snip City.
Offering vasectomies the day before the tournament begins. Figuring college hoop fans may welcome an excuse to be laid up.
Research shows that 4 out of 5 guys want to schedule their vasectomy before a major sports event.
It was an ad trying to make light of a procedure that sometimes causes men to have anxiety.
Sometimes? Well, thankfully, the clinic is offering a recovery kit. They give you free sports magazines, delivery pizza, and even a bag of frozen peas for your March soreness.
20 of the 24 spots are already taken, so a final 4 guys can still make the cut. Ben Tracy, CBS News, Los Angeles.
All right, Harry, give Maggie the remote control. Give me the bag of chips.
Yeah, you take this. Little ice pack.
Frozen peas.
You might need that. In case you want to time this whole thing out, we want to let you know that March Madness, Selection Sunday, starts March 16th. There's the music on CBS. Now you're really ready.
This is my one shining moment.
Stick with us.
We'll be right back.